Hello beautiful guys, I'm Susanna, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to crochet this beautiful flower of a tan. This is a repetition of 6 rows, so please remember 6 rows, and when you understand the pattern, maybe it's gonna be easier. And this stitch is multiple of 12 stitches, and if you want to crochet back and forth, plus 1. So I made 1, 2, 3, 4 times, so 48 stitches and plus 1, so actually 49 stitches. And so I'm gonna show you how to crochet from row 1. Okay, let's jump in. Okay, so let's crochet together. Please make a slip stitch, slip knot. And the foundation chains are multiple of 12 stitches. So I'm gonna make 36. Oh, 24 for the pattern. So that is 12. So one more time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so I'm gonna make three patterns. 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then please make one for the back and forth. Okay, so let's make our row one. Chain one and please make single crochet into the second chain. After making single crochet, please make chain 3. Skip 1, 2, 3, and into the next stitch, make single crochet, chain 3. Skip 1, 2, 3, and into the next stitch, make single crochet. So please repeat, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, into the next stitch, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and into the next stitch. Okay, repeat. Okay, the last 1, 2, 3, and into the last stitch, make single crochet. So this is the row one. Move to row two. Okay, move to row two, and then this pattern is our multiple of 6 rows. Chain 1, turning work, and into the first stitch, make single crochet, then chain 1, yarn over, skip next chain 3 space and single crochet, and next chain 3 space. So in this pattern we are going to use these 3 chain 3 spaces, and here also 3, and here also 3. So in the middle one, make double crochet. After making double crochet, chain 2. In the same space, chain 3, make double crochet and chain 2. And in the same space, make single double crochet and chain 2. And in the same space, make double crochet. So we made 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet, then chain 1, and skip next single crochet and next chain 3 space, and into the next single crochet, make single crochet. Okay, this is the first pattern. Please repeat this, starting from chain 1, yarn over, skip next chain 3, single crochet into the next chain 3, make double crochet and chain 2. Please repeat for double crochet and 3 chain 2 spaces. Okay, made 3 chain 2 space, and then this is the last double crochet. Then chain 1, skip next chain 3 space and into the next single crochet, chain 1, and chain 1, and skip next chain 3 space into the last single crochet, make single crochet to finish. Okay, this is the row 2. Move to row 3. Okay, next is row 3, starting from chain 5. Turn your work, yarn over, and into the first double crochet. Please make 3 double crochet together. It means a double crochet, 3 puff stitch. Okay, no chain 1. Okay, one more time. So, no chains. Move to next double crochet. Please make puff stitch. Insert. Yarn over, pull up a loop, pull through first 2 loops, yarn over, insert into the same stitch, pull up a loop, pull through 2 loops, yarn over, insert into the same stitch, pull up a loop, and pull through 2 loops, 4 loops on the hook now, yarn over, pull through all 4 loops now. So, we did 2 puff stitch. Then chain 3 and into the next chain 2 space make single crochet, then chain 3 again, yarn over into the next double crochet, please make puff stitch. Yarn over into the next double crochet. Please make puff stitch. Yarn over. Skip next single crochet into the next 4 double crochet group and then into the first double crochet make puff stitch. So now 1, 2, 3, I need one more, so into the next double crochet, skip chain 2. Okay, I made 1, 2, 3, 4 puff stitches, then chain 3 and into the chain, next chain 2 space, make single crochet, then chain 3. Okay, from single crochet to single crochet, this is the pattern: single, chain 3, 4 puff stitches, chain 3, single. So please repeat. And here is the beginning. I made chain 5 and 2 puff stitches. This is our, you know, half of the puff stitches. This one going to be the flower petals. Here we are making here, so okay, one more time, let's do it together. So we are going to make puff stitches. This 1, 2, 3, 4 doubles. So using the half of the four doubles and half of the next four doubles. So make puff stitch. Three double crochet together. And into next double. Three puff stitch together. And skip this single crochet and into the next double crochet, make three puff stitches together and then into the next one too. Then chain three into the next space, single crochet. Then chain three. And there is one, two more double crochet. So make two puff stitches. Into the next doubles. Stitches, then chain one and treble crochet into the first single crochet. This is the last sleeve, so here is the petals and the petals. Move on to row four. Alright, next is row four. Row four is a chain three single crochet row. So chain one and turn your work and into the first treble crochet, make single crochet. After making single crochet, please make chain one because this is the half space. Then into the second puff stitch, make single crochet, then chain three. After making chain three, into the single crochet, make single crochet, and then chain three. And into the next puff stitch, please make single crochet, and chain three. In this case, please skip these two puff stitches and into the last puff stitch, make single crochet, chain three, and single crochet into the single crochet. So here, we skip these middle two puff stitches, chain three. Here is a chain three, so into the first one, two, three, four, first one, single crochet, chain three, skip one, two, and the next one, single crochet, chain three, into the single crochet, make single crochet, chain three, into the first puff stitch. Okay, this is the last one. Chain one and under the chain five, make single crochet. This is a row four. So we made chain three. Okay, move to next round, row five. So row 5, chain 4, it means chain 3 and chain 1 space, turn your work. Then into the chain 1 space that we made here, please make puff stitch. and chain one and make another puff stitch into this chain one space. Oh my god. Okay. Then chain one. After making chain one, single crochet into the single crochet. This is the beginning. Okay, next, from next is the pattern. Chain one, yarn over, skip next chain three space, and in the next chain three space, that is the middle of the four puff stitches, please make puff stitches. After making puff stitches, make chain two and repeat slim two more times. Puff stitch, chain two. Puff stitch, chain two. And in the same space, please make another puff stitch. And chain one. And skip chain three and into the single crochet, make single crochet. Okay. So this pattern is starting from single crochet, chain one. In the chain three space, puff stitch, chain two, puff stitch, chain two, puff stitch, chain two, puff stitch, chain one, and single crochet. So repeat. Chain one, skip next chain three into the center of puff stitches. So please make four puff stitches and three chain two spaces. Chain two, chain two, and chain one. Into the single crochet, make single crochet, chain one. Skip next chain two, three space, and here is a chain one space. Please make puff stitch and chain two. Please make another puff stitch. And chain one. And double crochet into the single crochet. Okay, this is one, two, three, row five, and then crochet row six. Okay, let's crochet row 6. Please make chain 1 turning work into the last single, last double crochet, make single crochet, chain 3, and into the puff stitch, make double crochet, and into the next puff stitch, make double crochet, and skip single crochet, and into the next puff stitch, make single crochet, and into the next puff stitch, oops, make a single crochet. So made 1, 2, 3, 4 doubles and chain three, and into the Next, chain 2 space, make single crochet. Chain 3. Into the next puff stitch, make double crochet. So, please repeat single, chain 3, 4 double crochet, chain 3. Okay. Next puff stitch, double. Into next puff stitch, double. Into next puff stitch, double. And chain 3. And into the next chain 2 space, make single crochet, chain 3, a double crochet into the next puff stitch, next puff stitch, and skip single crochet, and the next puff stitch, into the next puff stitch, and chain 3, and under the chain 4, make single crochet. Okay, this is the pattern, row 1, 2, row 6. Okay, now I have to mention about row 7. Row 7 is the actual row 1. This row 1 is the beginning. So, next one is for the repetition. Chain 1, turning work and a single crochet. Chain 3. Into the single crochet, into the double crochet, make single crochet. Chain 3. I dropped the yarn, split it, okay, chain 3, next, please skip 2 double crochet, and next double crochet, single crochet, chain 3, into the next single crochet, make single crochet, chain 3, and into the next double crochet, make single crochet, chain 3, skip next 2 double crochet into the next double crochet, make chain single crochet, and chain 3, single crochet into the single crochet, and chain 3, next double crochet, make single crochet, chain 3, and skip following 2 double crochet into the next double crochet, make chain 3, single crochet, and chain 3, and single crochet into the last single crochet. Okay, this is the row 7. And when you want to repeat this pattern, please as a row 1. And then next is row 2. So for your confirmation, chain 1 and turning work, I'm going to show you row 2 one more time, and chain 1 and yarn over, skip this first chain 3 space and into the second chain 3 space, make double, chain 2, repeat 3 times, chain 2, double, chain 2, and double, and finish with chain 1. And skip next chain 3 space and into the next single crochet, make single crochet. Do you remember that? Here, it's the same. So, this pattern is always slightly, the flower puff stitch is the same position, and the, you know, early flowery pattern is filling the blanks like that. So, chain 1, yarn over, skip next chain 3 and into the next space, chain 2. So, you can see here is also small flowers. Here is big flowers, okay, this way, big flowers. And here is small flowers here. sew always into the chain three space. These chain three spaces are for the flower pattern. So very important to make single crochet and chain three spaces. Chain two. Oops. This is I always forget 1, 2, 3, 4 and finish here. Okay, so in this pattern you have to pay attention to the first stitches is the single crochet or chain five or chain four. So just in case. And after that, please make chain five. This is a row two, row three. And turn your work. And into the first double crochet, make a puff stitch. And without any chains, move to next double crochet and make puff stitch. Then chain three and into the next chain two space, make single crochet, chain three and into the next double crochet, make puff stitch. So now I think you can imagine what I am doing. So next is next double crochet. So I am making puff stitch flowers, the lower half, and skip single crochet and into the next double crochet. Into the next stitch. So this pattern we can use in the round or back and forth, so that you can enjoy in any pattern, like so if you crochet, this is gonna be the long scarf or table center, or in and then you can add some if you crochet these rows, you can enjoy like a ribbon. So you can enjoy in many ways like this. I think this hand warmer is also beautiful, isn't it? Very airy and warm in the room. Not good for the outside, but I think this is good for driving hand warmers. So you can avoid ultraviolet maybe. it can reduce, but not 100%. So, or maybe you can crochet the clothes with this pattern. That is very gorgeous and beautiful, isn't it? So that is very beautiful, and it is very open work and puff stitches. So I think a smaller hook and thinner yarn is preferable, but it's up to you. It's not it's not a big deal, but I prefer that way. So if I crochet and worsted weight yarn, it is too big here, too large hole. So if you something to wear, crochet to wear, or if you crochet some shawls or something, I think this kind of very fine yarn is beautiful. So you can increase on the puff stitches is like a popcorn, like a five times. I did it 3 times, but you can do 5 times, so you can increase. Okay, alright, so this is the flower pattern in the back and forth. It is, you can use other in the round. That is very beautiful, isn't it? Okay, alright. So, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.